Ginutod lang ko. Puno. Wait lang. That stops our chopping case from the chip in the sword. Well, I got an accident this time because I just peeling the tree. I was peeling the wood. I was peeling the skin of the wood. Then, well, you get cut. When you, this is not a flesh, this red one. This is a tissue. Tissue and a betadine. I don't freak out that this is a flesh, you know. This is not a flesh. This is not a skin. This is a tissue with a betadine. Shit, you know. When it was gushing out. It hurt, so I was going to a peace sign, just like Jesus Christ, the INRI. Well, in here, I gotta do now my assignment. So you can see here, you know, an under. Well, this is actually my room. And if you're questioning that, that's not a chewing gum, that is a epoxy, because I gonna repaint it. I'm gonna furnish it again. I'm gonna make my room very beautiful. Well, my old TV, my drafting table for architecture. Yes, and my assignment. Yes, my assignment. Assignment is my assignment. Well, the sword in here. It's here, man. Well, that's all. Thank you.